was treated like a criminal.
Meet Venus Green, 90 years old, a retired educator, and as of today, a little better off, courtesy of the city's decision to settle the lawsuit she had filed against city police.
You know how much they gave me?
$95,000.
That is not enough.
In July 2009, Venus's grandson, Tally, was shot and wounded. He says it happened at a convenience store. Police insisted it happened inside Venus's house. And Venus says that the shooter was one of the two of them. The
police kept questioning him. They won't let the ambulance attendant treat him. So I got up. I said, sir, would you please let the attendants treat him? I said, he's in pain. Oh, you did it. And just come on, let's go inside. I'll prove where that blood is. You did it.
Police wanted to go to the basement where Tally lived. Venus said no, not without a warrant.
So they want to go down. I said, no, you don't have a warrant. You don't go down in my house like that. He wasn't shot in here. I'm going to find that gun. I'm going to prove that you did it.
A struggle ensued between a male officer and Venus, at the time aged 87.
He dragged me in there, threw me across the chair, put handcuffs on me, and just started calling me B-name. Mm-hmm. Black at that, too. And just ridiculed me.
An officer went to the basement. Venus responded.
Then she locked the door, the basement door. So she basically took matters into her own hands.
Whether I latch it or not, but this is my private home. And if I latch it, that was my prerogative. Because he had no search warrant to go in my basement, so I had a right to latch it.
Venus suffered a separated shoulder in the scuffle and sued the department for assault and violations of her rights. The city chose to settle the case and not take a chance in front of a jury.
We thought we would have a difficult time in front of a city jury. Or any jury.
No doubt.
I was once a block watcher, department head of a high school, been around in education for over 50 years. Abiding citizen, has never been arrested, paid my taxes, owned my home. Husband died 34 years ago, raised my son. And I've been brutally abused. I feel like the police department need to go back to school.
In the past two fiscal years, the city has paid out $16.8 million in claims against the police department. City Council President Jack Young voted against this settlement and others, saying, quote, he's tired of the police department bleeding money. I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.